This is Phantom of the Opera, and he's ugly as heck. He lives in the underground maze of the Paris Opera House, busy being a musical genius and ugly. He is crazy about a woman named Christine, who he trains on becoming a great singer that amazes everyone. So Christine is like, yeah, I guess you're alright. Oh my god, you're ugly as fuck! So she then dates her childhood friend, Raoul, instead. This pisses the Phantom off. He kills a guy, crashes the chandelier of the opera house, creates an opera where he can force Christine to date him, and then kills another guy on the way. So he and Christine end up on stage, and Christine is like, fine, I guess I have no choice but to date you. Nope, you're still ugly. So the Phantom gets salty and kidnaps Christine into his underground maid thingy. Raoul comes to rescue her, and Christine tells the Phantom, fine, how about a kiss? And then kisses the Phantom. And the Phantom is like, yeah, screw this, you guys win. And then releases Christine and Raoul. And the Phantom just ceases to exist. Moral of the story, no matter how hard you try, you can't get the date if you're ugly as fuck.